Welcome back to another episode. Please make sure you hit the subscribe button and make sure you watch the video till the end. Here are the top 10 most peaceful countries in the world. Number 10, Czech Republic. Down 3 spot from last year, over the last decade the Czech Republic has showed a sustained improvement in a great number of areas ranging from political stability to personal security and international relations. According to the OECD, it also performs well in many measures of well-being, ranking above average in jobs and earnings, work-life balance, and education and skills. Not only have 94% of adults aged 25 to 64 have completed upper secondary education well above the average rate of 78% and the highest among the 34 industrialized member countries, but this small nation of 10.5 million can boast the lowest unemployment rate in the European Union at 2.2%, below what economists consider a natural level. Number 9, Japan. Maintaining the 9th spot in the Global Peace Index, Japan is 3 times more densely populated than Europe and 12 times more than the US. Yet it still manages to rank highly for both peace and quality of life. Theft and other felonies, the National Police Agency notes, are so passé too. Over the past few years, the number of recorded crimes continued to decrease to historically low levels, a trend also reflected in the low incarceration rate, which in Japan has followed a downward trajectory starting from the 1950s. However, when it comes to neighboring countries' relations, shaky relationships with China and especially North Korea are often mentioned by the Japanese as reasons of concerns. Japan's peace constitution, put in place following the Second World War to prohibit the resurrection of aggressive militarism, was reinterpreted in 2014 to enable collective self-defense, hence prompting a restructure and build-up of the country's strategic capabilities. 8. Slovenia. The sole new entry in this year's index top 10, Slovenia climbed 3 spots from 2018 and it is the top-performing nation in emerging Europe. Hungary, 21, Slovakia, 23, Romania, 25, Bulgaria, 26, Croatia, 28, and Poland, 29, also rank high amongst the 163 countries surveyed by the Institute for Economics and Peace. Overall, 22 of 36 countries in Europe improved, with the continent accounting for 17 of the 25 most peaceful nations, and only Turkey, at 152, ranked amongst the least peaceful in the world. A legend says that when God distributed the land to all the nations, he forgot the Slovenians because there were so few of them, they still barely reached 2 million. To apologize, he gave them a little piece of paradise he had saved for himself. Slovenia's territory, half of which is covered by forests, boasts one of the greatest level of biodiversity in the continent. With only 1 hour drive from the capital Ljubljana, you can either swim in the Adriatic Sea or climb the Julian Alps. Why wouldn't anyone be at peace in a place like that? Number 7, Singapore. While the Global Peace Index report shows an increasingly violent world, Singapore has become more peaceful. Way more peaceful. It advanced 13 places up from 21st place in 2018 and gained one more position this year. What prompted this remarkable jump? The Institute for Economics and Peace points out that the largest improvements in the ranking are usually broadly based, while large deteriorations in peace are usually led by a few indicators. So while Singapore scored highly in the aspects of societal safety and security and low levels of domestic and international conflict, holding it back from the very top spots of the ranking is the level of militarization, with red marks when it comes to armed services personnel, police forces, and weapons import expenditure. The reason? Singapore depends on seaborne trade for its prosperity, so having the resources to ensure the smooth passage of vessels through the Strait of Malacca, the narrow stretch of water that serves as a gateway between the Indian and Pacific Oceans, is crucial. The next on our list is Canada. Canada is the 6th safest out of 163 nations, a title it held also last year, getting good marks when it comes to factors related to internal conflicts, levels of crime and political stability. The world's 2nd largest country by land mass, While relatively small in terms of population with just 37 million residents, punches above its weight in economic terms. As a top trading nation, it is also one of the richest. Add to the mix excellent job opportunities, good health facilities and effective governance and you will have one of the best countries to live in. However, the International Monetary Fund, IMF, has issued warnings about Canada's economy, saying the country faces significant risks due to trade tensions with the US. 5. Denmark. Denmark has held the number 2 spot for 5 years in a row from 2011 to 2016, dropping subsequently to number 5 in 2017, where it remained ever since. A safe country to travel and live in, it is characterized by low levels of crime, a high degree of political stability, freedom of the press and respect for human rights. It also boasts a high level of income equality and is frequently ranked as one of the happiest nations in the world. The recent drop in the peace ranking is due to deterioration in some of its militarization indicators. In 2017, to counter the threat Russia's increasing military activity in Eastern and Northern Europe, Denmark reached a landmark cross-party political deal to increase its defense budget by 20%, on course to match its Nordic neighbors Sweden's and Norway's expenditure levels. Number 4, Austria. Austria slips one spot in the Global Peace Index compared to last year. Since the end of the Cold War, this small landlocked country of just 8.7 million moved from its peripheral position at the borderline between East and West closer to the center of a larger Europe. As a young member of the EU and outside of NATO, Austria prided itself into trying to get along with rival political blocs and embracing new forms of cooperation with its neighbors. However, while Austria performs well in many measures of well-being such as income, jobs, and housing, the inclusion of the far-right Freedom Party in the coalition government and the crackdown on migrants has recently sparked rallies in the streets and widespread anxiety among European allies. Portugal marches to the beat of its own drum when it comes to peace and safety. While over the past few years a majority European countries have deteriorated or have shown very minor improvements, this nation of about 10 million people has emerged as one of the biggest climbers, moving from the 18th position in 2014 to 2015 to the 5th in 2016. This year, gaining one spot from 2018, it jumps back on the podium at the number 3 spot, a position it also held in 2017. Ranking above the industrialized nation's average in terms housing, work-life balance, personal security, and environmental quality, Portugal is also rated as one of the top 3 favorite expat destinations for the overall quality of the lifestyle experience. Even better, there is no need to break the bank to enjoy the Portuguese way of living. The Republic remains one of the most affordable destinations on the continent. New Zealand. Holding on to the number 2 spot in the index since 2017, over the past 10 years New Zealand has never slipped below 4th place in the Global Peace Index. Scoring almost perfect marks in the domains of domestic and international conflict, militarization, and societal safety, is widely considered a wonderful country to live in. At around the same size as the United Kingdom but with a population of just 4.7 million people, New Zealand ranks at the top in health status and above the average among OECD members when it comes to education, jobs, and earnings. All this, however, comes at a cost. The shortage of affordable housing is increasingly making difficult for people with low incomes to buy homes, with the gap between rich and poor considered the top economic issue facing New Zealand by 20% of its citizens. And the most peaceful country in the world goes to Iceland. Icelanders can sleep well at night, they live in the most peaceful country in the world. No news is good news when it comes to tranquil Iceland, it is the 10th year in a row that it retains the number 1 spot. With no standing army, navy, or air force and the smallest population of any NATO member state, about 350,000 people, Iceland also enjoys record low crime rates, an enviable education and welfare system and ranks among the best nations in terms of jobs and earnings and subjective sense of well-being. Iceland has also managed the impossible, with 97% of the citizens describing themselves as middle and working class, tension between economic classes is often described as non-existent. Is it really any wonder that Iceland is also one of the happiest countries in the world? Thank you all for watching. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't, turn on your posts so you get notified each time we upload. Peace.